standing here with Candice Keene, our Ms. Figure International two-time champion. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I noticed that you were a little aggressive with Arnold on stage when he was asking you his question he asks you every year.
Well, you know, he caught me off guard a little bit last year, you know, so I kind of stopped him. I said, you know.
I saw him checking out your butt, though, too.
I know. He's you got to watch out for that one, you know.
Yeah. Arguably, this was the best I've seen you tonight.
Thank you.
I thought this morning you did enough to win, beating Heather, and I think tonight you kind of closed the door. This might be your all-time best. Was this a tough prep for you?
Kind of, yes and no. More mentally, in a way. Just
why?
Tired, I guess. Sometimes when you're tired, you just, it gets to you, but then you have to like put yourself back in your place, kind of thing. It's just a mind game. But I dominated my mind, so.
Do you feel you have more confidence now than you did after the Olympia? Because obviously the goal was to win and you didn't.
Of course. And then I feel good this year. Mm-hmm. 2014 is the year of alignment.
I like that. Yeah. I like that theme.
Well, yeah. So.
You're in alignment, huh?
Yes. Year of alignment. Right
now,
place, right time.
Talk to me a little bit about what's next. Now, you're normally, your routine is do a million shows.
Right. And I think that's why I'm like so tired. Well, not, my body's just saying, girl, rest a little bit. So I'm doing Australia next week and then I'm going to rest for.
You are going to take some time off.
Yes.
Till the Olympia?
Yes. That's
wow.
My plan.
That's
and
the
I'm
first
here.
Time.
I know. This is the first year that it's going to be like three shows.
Maybe you'll win the Olympia.
Maybe. From all the rest. You never know.
Now, what did you think when you heard that Nicole Wilkins dropped out of the show? Was that like a relief for you, or were you looking to really compete against her?
Both. I mean, obviously, like, the first thought would be like, oh, she's, you know, out of the game. So I'm, but not really, because all the girls underneath are going to be trying to get me out, so I had to make sure my game was, I couldn't slack.
Do you feel pressure now that you're like, you're the top dog?
Yes and no, only if I let it, but so I just try to like, I just try to have fun, you know? Just
you
try
do have fun, you, I can tell.
You know, because that's the most important thing, you know, I think.
So you come, I heard you're coming back next year here.
Of course.
So
I got to
do show now.
Three, yes.
Who has the record, do you know? Is it Wilkins or is
I think
it?
She won it three times. And then Jenny? I don't know.
So you got to win it a couple more before you got the record.
Yeah, I got to do it two more times. 2014 and, wait, yeah. No, this is 14. Hold on. 15 and 16.
Yeah.
I need some food, okay? My bad.
All right, I got a Diet Coke for you. Congratulations on your win.
Diet Dr. Pepper.
Diet Dr. Pepper. There you go. Candice Keene repeats as Ms. Figure International here at the Arnold Classic. She's a two-time champion. Will she make it three next year? We got a lot more to go. We'll see you next week in Australia. For now, I'm Dave Palumbo, RxMuscle.com.
Woo! Hi, guys. What's going on? It's Massive Joe's Raw Review, and I'm coming to you from MassiveJoe's.com. Awesome Raw Review for the viewers at home today. It's on an all-new reformulated pre-workout supplement in the house from one of the world's premier supplement brands and by far one of the world's hardest working dudes in the industry. It is, of course, Ronnie Coleman's signature series, MyoBlitz XS. There's a bunch of ingredients in this here MyoBlitz XS that I ain't never seen before. So I actually had to do some research on these ingredients, which, I'll be honest with you, does excite me. Let it rain, let it rain. In terms of the effects, I'm gonna tell you about my first experience with MyoBlitz XS. Woo! First time I took this here MyoBlitz, man, I took it, drank it, kind of waited a little bit. Next minute, started warming up, started training. I started training some shoulders, man. Started training some shoulders. Next minute, workout over. So I thought, cool, that's good. Can't remember my workout. Don't really care about not remembering my workout because my energy levels are pretty low. So long as I got it done, I'm happy. Next night, train myself some arms, man. Once again, took the MyoBlitz XS, waited for it to kick in, started working. Once again, workout over. Next day, biceps, triceps, sore as took it the third time, which was last night, train myself some back. MyoBlitz XS, one scoop of Testogen XR. One of the best workouts I have ever had. MyoBlitz, you can hear colors. You can taste sounds. The shit is on a different level. Pre-workout mental focus has to be the best pre-workout mental focus supplement we have seen thus far.
Thus far.
Thus far.